So I told her that her youth would give way to something prettier than a young woman's naivete about life. Bouncing along the highway with eyes of a deer in headlights. With a mind full of ideas like whether she's giving head right.
Yeah, right.
It's deep, watch it. Giving her number to every thumper that wanted to thump her. Poor Bambi couldn't see the forest for the trees. Can't see the snakes that slither, can't tell the givers from the thieves. She wanted me to touch it for free. But see, there's always a price to pay. Trust, she hasn't asked me to kill, but I feel there's a life to save. She says she loves the way that I think. I said, well, how can you tell? She said, well, maybe it's the way that you speak. I said, baby, words are as hollow as wells. Look in before you drink. All you see is a shell. Taste the heaven on my lips, you could be swallowing hell. Then I'll fall for these poets because they're able to write, because even the devil can transform into an angel of light.
Yep.
But she was young, a pretty girl, and her world has yet to be formed, and darkness covered the face of her deep, and even light through the smite, she hoped I spake it to be. She thinks sex is the best way to attract what she needs, but baby, sex is just sex. Relax, make release, peace is over. Look over your shoulder, honey. See a man putting on his pants before your bedroom turns sunny. Funny how a man's emotions turn sober once it's over. Thought he was Prince Charming, he's Shrek, baby, he's an ogre. But you're young. Think you've grown because you're 21. You're just a professional 18-year-old. You think 30 is old. You run from it like it's HIV. In fact, you better look towards because you're going to be there in a second. See, the closer you get to 30, you look at those life lessons you've neglected. Biological clock ticking louder by the second. Ironically, this may be the prettiest she'll ever be once she's naked. It may take that long for you to strip all that bullshit. See, baggage only gives you back strain, regain your posture once you lose it. Because once she's 30, she'll be a young, beautiful woman. No eyes of a deer ready to be hit, but eyes that pierce your soul because she done seen some shit. Her face is changing little since the college day flicks. Graduated from MySpace, beyond her Facebook and Instagram shit. Holding serious conversation, adding on to what's been said because she speaks some life experience, not shit she just read. See, her curls were a little bit more settled. She may have had some kids, but no positions like craftmatic adjustable beds. Tell those young girls, you better adjust in your head that giving head is only job one, but two is keeping him fed. Right. Amen, brothers, keeping church. Yeah. Church, tabernacle. See, Bambi, being a baby shaped like an unadulterated altar, quick to sacrifice that flesh pushed up in a halter. I didn't touch her, tucked it in and said goodnight. Told her the only way that I would touch her, it would have to be through the mic.
Yes.